I'm just really thrilled to be here, not just here in Melbourne, but to have the Holy Spirit. I didn't believe in God at all because to me, no one could prove to me that he was real, and I was quite cynical, and it was very much, you know, eat and drink for tomorrow we die kind of life. And look, there's no hope in that, and I just felt very, like I had no hope and no future and no direction in my life. And I know that's sort of almost stereotypical, but you know, you think of a career, but where does that go? Where does that end? How do you really make a difference to the world? And I knew that I couldn't. And it was when I saw a really good friend of mine change completely when he received the Holy Spirit that I just really sat up and took notice, because he stopped drinking and smoking and swearing. And it was just such a dramatic transformation. And I just thought, wow, like, and he's saying God did these things in his life. And I was just like, well, here's proof of God doing something. And so I spent a bit of time thinking about it, and I thought, what have I got to lose? Like, really, what have I got to lose? I've just got to try this out for myself. So I got baptized by full immersion, the way the Bible says to, and I received the Holy Spirit the next day and spoke in tongues, and it was just the most amazing moment of my entire life. And it has been amazing ever since, and the Holy Spirit is the only thing I know of in this life that gets better and better as time goes on. That was probably about 28 years ago, and I've seen a lot of things happen in my life since then. And you know, you have your ups and downs, and the standout moments would have to be when I was healed of a broken pelvis that I got in three places after a car accident. I spent 5 days in hospital, and I couldn't really move from the waist down at all, and they sent me home on a pair of crutches, and even then getting up on crutches was quite difficult and painful. And you know, after a really simple prayer, I was instantly healed on that fifth day. And it's just been wonderful to see the Lord do things in my life, but it's more than just the individual healings. Like, I couldn't have children, and we prayed about it, and we had 4 children, and it's more that no matter what comes against you, no matter what happens to you, you've got that peace of God when you seek the Lord, and when you are about his business. It's just the most fulfilling life, and I'm just really grateful that I know the Lord, that he's coming back, that he's going to be doing amazing things on this earth, and because all of mankind is in such distress, and I'm just really, really grateful to be part of the solution and not part of the problem anymore. Thank you.